ready for today's lick of the day. Well, this is, folks, is going down the E minor pentatonic scale. But with funky slides, we'll start on the 15th fret of the high E string, down to the 12th fret. Then the 15th fret of the B string. And slide up with your first finger from the 12th fret to the 15th fret that you just played, then back to the 12th, and then repeat that, going down the minor pentatonic. There's a few ways you can end it, but I like ending on G with the 14th to 15th fret of the low E string. So slowly. And up to speed. And that's a funky sliding pentatonic lick. Follow for more.